So here is David Llewellin with co-driver Brian Thomas. Should be quicker than anyone else, and how keen he is to be just that after a disappointing time in the Forest that's left him fifth overall, 7 seconds behind fourth place man Alex Viorio. Now it's over this opening section that Llewellin's determination will show itself.
Caution, long two right, tight and narrow, open left 130, open right 50, two right tighten, and open left over crest, it's a long open right 50, long two right narrow 100, five left narrow is a five right tighten.
A narrow but fast road, speeds of around 130 miles an hour.
Open left.
And Llewellin only appeared to lift off at the real minimum as he flicked it left and right over the bridge and up the hill, already 4 seconds quicker than Louise Aitken's walking.